Number 5, Julia Roberts and Nick Nolte.
I wouldn't say we're exactly in bed together.
I Love Trouble is certainly not one of Julia Roberts' stronger movies. A major criticism aimed towards the film was the complete lack of on-screen chemistry between leads Roberts and Nick Nolte. It's no secret that Roberts and Nolte did not get along while filming, and there were reports that they even refused to shoot certain scenes together. Roberts later allegedly called Nolte, quote, completely disgusting.